Hello guys, welcome on my channel Crochet with Joanna. Today I'm going to show you another beautiful project. This time it will be very long table runner. My table runner is measured about 65 inches long. For this project I am using crochet hook size 1.75 millimeters and the crochet thread in size similar to size 10. For my project I used about 175 gram of a thread, so one ball is about 50 gram and equals 280 meters of a thread. So let's get started. Our round, we are going to start by making slip knot. Then chain of 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. Now slip stitch into the first chain stitch to form a ring. And we are going to start round number 1. So chain of 4, this is our first treble crochet, and now into the ring we need to make another 41, so 4 and 1 treble crochets. In total we should have 42 stitches, so chain 4 is a count as a first treble crochet. So I've got 4, 5, and 6, and I'm going continue to the end. At the end we have to make slip stitch in fourth chain stitch, so at the top of the first treble crochet. Second round we are going to start by making chain of 4 as a first treble crochet again, and into the next two double crochets we have to make one treble crochet in each. So 1 and 2. Chain of 3, then one treble crochet in next 3 stitches. 1, 2, and 3. After third one, chain of 3 again, and one treble crochet in next 3 stitches. So now we are working with groups of 3 treble crochets, and after each group we have to make chain of 3. So now we have to continue the same pattern all the way around, and at the end we should have 14 groups of 3 treble crochets and 14 chain 3 spaces. After the last chain of 3 we have to work slip stitch into the 4th chain stitch from the beginning. Now we are going to start the third round, and we have to make chain of 4 as a first treble crochet again. Now one treble crochet in next 2 treble crochets. 1 and 2. In chain space we have to make 3 treble crochets. 1, 2 and 3, then one treble crochet in next 3 treble crochets. 1, 2 and 3. In next chain space we have to make 2 treble crochets. So in first chain space we've done 3, now 2. So at the end of our round, in last chain space we have to work 2 treble crochets as well. Now chain of 2, and we have to skip next group. We are going directly to the next chain space, and we have to work some kind of shell. So 3 treble crochets. 1, two and three, chain of two, then another three treble crochets. One, two, and three. Chain of two, then in next chain space, exactly the same. Three treble crochets, one, two, and three. Chain of two and another three treble crochets. So one, two, and three. Chain of two again. In next chain space, exactly the same. So this is our third shell. One, two, and three. Chain of two, then another three treble crochets. One, two, and three. So now chain of two and one more shell in next chain space. So the fourth one, three treble crochets, one, two, and three. Chain of two, then another three treble crochets, one, two, and three. So as you can see, we've done four shells in our four chain spaces. Now chain of two, and we have to repeat what we've done at the beginning, but first we have to start by making two treble crochets in first chain space, one and two. So this is what we have to do exactly at the end. Then one treble crochet in next three treble crochets, one, two, and three. In next chain space, three treble crochets, one, two, and three. Then one treble crochet in next three treble crochets again. One, two, and three. And two treble crochets in next chain space. So we've got two treble crochets in first chain space, then three in second, and two in a third. Chain of two. Now into the next four chain spaces, so one, two, three, four, we have to work shells exactly the same as we've done before. So between each shell and after, we have to work with chain two spaces all the time. And into the last chain space, we have to make another two treble crochets, then slip stitch into the fourth chain, so on the top of our first double crochet. And we should have on both sides 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13 treble crochets in a row. Round number four, we are going to start by making chain of four as a first treble crochet. Now one treble crochet in next three treble crochets. One, two, and three. So we've done four treble crochets so far. This is our center treble crochet and we have to work V stitch. So treble crochet, chain one, and then treble crochet. In next six stitches, one treble crochet in each. One, two, three, 4, 5 and 6. So at the end of our round we have to work 1 treble crochet in last 2 treble crochets, so before and after V stitch we should have 6 treble crochets. Now chain of 3. Now we have to skip chain space and 3 treble crochets. In our center of our shell we have to work another shell. So 3 treble crochets. 1, 2 and 3. Chain of 2 and another 3 treble crochets. 1, 2 and 3. Now chain of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Single crochet in next chain space. Chain of 4 again. 1, 2, 3, 4. In next chain space we have to work another shell. So 3 treble crochets. 1, 2 and 3, chain of 2 and again 3 treble crochets. 1, 2 and 3. Now chain of 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, single crochet in next chain space, chain of 4 and again shell into the next shell, then chain 4, single crochet in next chain space, chain 4 and shell in our last shell. After last shell, as we have to work chain of 3, so the same as we've done before the first one. So chain 4 spaces we are working only between shelves, and before 4 and after only chain 3. Then we have to make 1 treble crochet in first 6 treble crochets into the 7th V stitch, so treble crochet, chain 1 and treble crochet and 1 treble crochet in next 6 stitches. Chain 3, then shell in each shell, between chain 4, single crochet in chain space and chain 4 as we've done here. And as I said before, the last 2 treble crochets in our last 2 treble crochets from the previous round and slip stitch in at the top of our first treble crochet, so in 4th chain stitch. Now we've got round number 5 and we have to start this round by making chain of 4 as a first treble crochet again, then 1 treble crochet in next treble crochet. Chain of 2. Now we have to skip next 3 treble crochets of next 2 and first of our V stitch. In the center of the V stitch we have to work 3 treble crochets. 1, 2 and 3. Chain of 2. Then again we have to skip the second treble crochet of our V stitch and next 2 into the 4th, we have to make treble crochet, then in next 3 as well. 1, 2 and 3. In chain 3 space we have to work 2 treble crochets. 1 and 2. Then chain of 3. And we have to make shell in the center of our shell. 3 treble crochets. 2 and 3. Chain of 2 and another 3 treble crochets. 1, 2 and 3. Now chain of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, single crochet into the single crochet from the previous round and chain of 6 again. So in our last one round we had 4, now 6 and then we are going directly to the next shell and we have to work again. 3 treble crochets, chain 2 and another 3 treble crochets, then again chain of 6, single crochet, chain 6, shell, chain of 6, single crochet, chain 6, shell, after the last shell chain 3, 2 treble crochets in chain space, then 1 treble crochet index for treble crochets, chain 2, then we have to skip our 3 treble crochets and in the center of our next shell we have to work 3 double crochets, so the pattern as we've done at the beginning. So at the end we have to make 2 treble crochets in chain 3 space, in our last chain 3 space, and then 1 treble crochet in last 2 treble crochets, then slip stitch at the top of our first treble crochet. Now we are going to start round number 6 and we have to make slip stitch in our second treble crochet and then in next 2 chain stitches. Chain of 4 as a first treble crochet, then in our chain space we have to make 1 more treble crochet. 1 treble crochet in next 3 stitches. 1, 2 and 3. 2 treble crochets in chain 2 space. 1 and 2. Then chain of 2. Now we need to skip our first 2 treble crochets, 1 treble crochet in next 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 2 treble crochets in chain 2 space. 1 and 2. Then chain of 3 and we are going to our first shell. Now we need to make shell again, so 3 treble crochets, 1, 2 and 3, chain of 2, then 3 treble crochets again, 1, 2 and 3. And now chain of 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, single crochet into the single crochet, chain of 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8, and shell in next shell. So 3 treble crochets, chain 2 and another 3 treble crochets. After last treble crochet we have to work chain of 8 again, single crochet into the single crochet from the previous round, then chain of 8 and shell in next shell, then chain of 8, single crochet, chain 8. After last shell we have to work chain of 3, then 2 treble crochets in chain 3 space, 1 treble crochet in first 4, the next 2 we have to skip, so exactly as we've done at the beginning. So these 2 we have to skip, so as we've done slip stitch, then chain of 2, 2 treble crochets in chain space, 3, so 1 treble crochet in next 3, 2 treble crochets in next chain space. So our pattern have to look exactly the same on both sides. So here we should have chain of 2, then 6 treble crochets here, 2 treble crochets in last chain 2 space. Now we are going to start round number 7 and basically before maybe I'm going to show you how the whole side supposed to look like. So we had the last shell, chain 3, then 2 treble crochets in chain chain 3 space, 1 treble crochet in next 4, chain of 2, 2 treble crochets in chain space, 1 treble crochet in 3 stitches, then another two treble crochets in next chain space, chain two, then we had to skip, of course, two treble crochets and another group of six treble crochets, then again chain of three. Our round number seven, we have to start by making chain of four as a treble crochet, then one treble crochet in next two treble crochets, so one and two. In next treble crochet, so this is our middle one, we have to work V stitch. Treble crochet, chain one, and then treble crochet. One treble crochet in next three stitches. One, two, and three. Then two treble crochets in chain space. One and two. Now chain of two. Then we have to skip first two treble crochets and in next four, one treble crochet. One. Two. Three. And four. Two treble crochets in chain three space. One. And two, then chain of three, two, three, and into the chain two space, we have to, so in the center of our shell, we have to work shell again. Three treble crochets, chain of two, and another three treble crochets. One, two, and three. Now we need to make chain of 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Single crochet from our previous round. Chain of 11 again. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11. Then we have to go to the next shell and again three treble crochets, chain two, and another three treble crochets. Then we have to make chain of 11 again. After last shell, we have to work chain of three, then two treble crochets in chain three space, one treble crochet in first four treble crochets, chain of two, then two treble crochets in chain space, then in next three, so exactly as we just started our round. If you are not quite sure what you have to do, just wait a few seconds and I will go back to you at the end of this round to show you how it's going to be looks like. So now you can see how the whole pattern looks like. We've got our shell, then chain 3, 2 treble crochets in chain 2 space, 1 treble crochet in next 4 treble crochets, chain 2, then we have to skip 2 treble crochets and 2 treble crochets we are making in chain 2 space. One treble crochet in next 3, then V stitch, so treble crochet, chain 1 and treble crochet. Another treble crochets in next 3 treble crochets, 2 treble crochets in next chain 2 space, chain 2, skip the next 2 treble crochets and 1 treble crochet in next 4. In our next chain 2 space, 2 treble crochets, then chain 3 and shell. And now we are going to start round number 8. So we've got chain of 4 as a first treble crochet, then one treble crochet in next stitch. Now chain of 2, and we have to skip next treble crochet and then first treble crochet of the V stitch into the V stitch, 3 treble crochets, 1, 2, and three. Chain of two again, then we have to skip second treble crochet of our V stitch and then next as well. Into the third one we have to work one treble crochet and one treble crochet in next three as well. One, needle and 3. Two treble crochets in chain space, 1 and 2, then chain of 2, and we have to skip first 2 treble crochets, then 1 treble crochet in next 4. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 2 treble crochets in chain 2 space, 3, and into the shell we have to work shell again, so 3 treble crochets. Chain of 2 and another 3 treble crochets. And now we have to work chain of 14. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. Now single crochet in our single crochet from the previous round, chain of 14, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 and 14. Then we are going to the next shell and we have to work shell again. So 3 treble crochets, chain of 2 and another 3 treble crochets. Then we have to continue with chain 14 spaces, and after our last shell we have to work chain of 3, 2 treble crochets in chain space, then 1 treble crochet in next 4 treble crochets, then we have to skip the next 2 and 2 treble crochets in chain 2 space, 1 treble crochet in next 4 stitches, then we have to skip 1 treble crochet and first treble crochet of our V stitch, and basically you have to work what we done from the beginning. So if you are not quite sure, just wait a few seconds and in a minute I will go back to you to show you how the pattern looks like at the end. So this is how our pattern looks like. We've got shell, chain 3, 2 treble crochets in chain 2 space, then 1 treble crochet in next 4, then we have to skip next 2, chain 2, 2 treble crochets in chain space, and then in next 3, in next 4 treble crochets, chain 2, 3 treble crochets in chain 1 space, chain 2, then we have to skip another 2 treble crochets, 1 in next 4 and 2 in chain 2 space, chain 2, then we have to skip next 2 treble crochets, 1 treble crochet in next 4 and 2 in chain 3 space, then chain of 3 and another shell. Now we've got round number 9 and we have to start by making chain of 4 as a first treble crochet, then 1 treble crochet in next treble crochet and 2 treble crochets in chain 2 space, 1 and 2. And now we've got chain 3 treble crochets from our previous round, so now we have to work chain of 3 and 2 treble crochets in next chain space, 1 and 2, plus 4, so 1 in next 4 stitches, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Chain of 2, then we have to skip next 2 treble crochets, and in our chain 2 space we have to work 3 treble crochets, 1, 2 and 3. Chain of 2, then we have to skip first 2 treble crochets, 1 treble crochet in next 4, 1, 2 3 and 4, then 2 treble crochets in chain 3 space, 1 and 2, chain of 3, and we have to work shell in next shell. So 3 treble crochets, 1, 2, and 3, chain of 2, then another 3 treble crochets, 1, 2, and 3. Now chain of 17, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, and 17. Then we have to make single crochet in single crochet from the previous round and chain of 17 again. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. And we have to go directly to the next shell. So again, we have to work 3 treble crochets. 1, 2, and 3. Chain of 2, then another 3 treble crochets. 1, 2, and 3. Now chain of 17 again, single crochet and another chain 17. So we have to continue. At the end, after last shell, we have to work chain of 3, then 2 treble crochets in chain 2 space. So as we are working in each round, 1 treble crochet in next 4, chain of 2, 3 treble crochets in chain 2 space, chain of 2, 1 treble crochet in next 4 stitches, then 2 treble crochets in chain 2 space, chain of 3 just above our 3 treble crochets, so as we've done at the beginning, then 2 treble crochets in chain 2 space, 1 treble crochet in next 4, again, then we have to skip 2 treble crochets, chain 2, 3 treble crochets in next chain space, chain 2, skip 2 treble crochets, work 1 treble crochet in next 4, and 2 treble crochets in chain 3 space. So if you are not quite sure what to do, just wait a few seconds and I will show you how it's going to be. So this is how our round looks like. So we've got our shell, then chain 3, 2 treble crochets in chain space, then 1 in next 4 stitches, chain 2, then we have to skip 2 treble crochets, 3 treble crochets in chain space, chain 2, skip the next 2, 1 treble crochet in next 6 stitches, chain of 3, then we have to skip 3 treble crochets, 2 treble crochets in chain space, then in next 4, chain 2, skip the next 2 treble crochets, 3 treble crochets in chain space, chain 2, skip the next 2 treble crochets, 1 treble crochet in next 4, then 2 in chain space, chain 3, and a shell. So now we are going to start round number 10, and we have to start by making slip stitch in next chain stitch. So I've done it already. Basically, we should have slip stitch on the top of chain 4, then into the next treble crochet. So we are going to start from the second one. Now chain of 4 as a first treble crochet and 1 treble crochet in next 2 stitches. 1 and 2. 3 treble crochets in chain 3 space, 1, 2, and 3, then 1 treble crochet in next 3 treble crochets, so now we've got group of 9 treble crochets. now after our 9 treble crochets, we have to make chain of 2. Then we are going to skip the rest of 3 treble crochets. 2 treble crochets in chain space, 1 and 2. Then 1 treble crochet in next 4, in next 3, sorry. 1, 2 and 3, and 2 treble crochets in next chain space, 1 and 2. Chain of 2, then we have to skip the next 3, the next 2 treble crochets, in next 4, 1 treble crochet. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 2 treble crochets in chain space, chain 3 space. 1 and 2. Then chain of 3. 1, 2, 3. And shell in our first shell. So 3 treble crochets. 1, 2 and 3, chain of 2 and 3 treble crochets, 1, 2 and 3, chain of 21, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 and 21. Now single crochet in next shell. So we have to skip all chain 17 spaces and we are going directly to the next shell. Single crochet. So like this. Chain of 21 again. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and then single crochet in next shell. One more time chain of 21, and after the third chain space, we have to work shell. After shell, so the same as we've done at the beginning. We had shell, then 2 times single crochet, and shell in next one. Chain 3, 2 treble crochets in chain space, then 1 in next 4. Then we have to skip 2 treble crochets, chain 2, 2 treble crochets in chain space, then 1 in next 3, then 2 treble crochets in next chain space. Then chain of 2, and we have to skip 3 treble crochets, 1 treble crochet in next 3, then 3 treble crochets in chain 3 space, and another 3 treble crochets in next 3. So exactly the same as we've done at the beginning. So this is our center, we've got 9 treble crochets, then chain 2, and we are going to repeat 2 treble crochets in chain space, then 1 treble crochet in next 3, and 2 treble crochets in next chain space. Chain of 2, skip the next 2 treble crochets and 1 in next 4, 2 treble crochets in chain space, chain of 3 and another shell. So in a minute I will go back to you to show you how the pattern looks like. And this is our pattern. Shell, chain 2, 6 treble crochets, chain 2, 7 treble crochets, chain 2, 9 treble crochets, chain 2, 7 treble crochets, chain 2, 6, chain 3 and another shell. So now if you would like to, you can just pause this video and make sure that your pattern looks exactly the same. And now we are going to start round number 11, and I've done, maybe I will start from the beginning. After slip stitch in my first treble crochet, now we need to work slip stitch in next 4. 1, in next 3 stitches, 2 and 3. We have to start from the 4th treble crochet, so exactly as we've done in chain 3 space. Now chain of 4, as a first treble crochet, and now into the next two stitches you have to make another two treble crochets, one and two. Now chain of two, then we have to skip the next three stitches. In our chain space we have to make two treble crochets, one and two, then one treble crochet in next three stitches, one, two, and three. In fourth stitch, V stitch, so we have to make treble crochet, chain one, and another treble crochet. Then in next three stitches, one treble crochet, one, two, and three. In next chain space, again two treble crochets. So we've got group of five treble crochets before and after V stitch. Now chain of two, then you have to skip the next two treble crochets, one treble crochet in next four, one, two, three, and four, then two treble crochets in chain space, one and two, chain of three, and we have to go directly to our shell. Into the shell we have to make three treble crochets, one, two, and three, chain of two, then another three treble crochets, one, two, and three. And now we are going directly to our chain 21 space, and we have to make 21 treble crochets. But the best way is just make each treble crochet in chain stitch. So as we've done 21 chain stitches, now we have to work 21 treble crochets, and our work will be look the best when we will make one treble crochet in each chain stitch. If you have problem with this, you can go directly to the chain space and work 21 treble crochets in chain space, not in chain stitch. So now I'm going to continue with the pattern until the last treble crochet. Then we have to skip our single crochet and we have to go directly to the next chain space and make another 21 treble crochet. In the third chain space, after the last treble crochet, we have to work chain, we have to go directly to the shell and work 3 treble crochets, chain 3 and 3 treble crochets, so shell, then chain 3, and we have to continue with the pattern. So in our first chain space, 2 treble crochets, then 1 treble crochet in 4 stitches, chain 2, skip the next 2 treble crochets, and we have to make 2 treble crochets in chain space, then 1 in next 3, in 4th V stitch, then 1 treble crochet in next 3, and 2 in chain space. Chain of 2, then we have to skip 3 treble crochets, as we've done at the beginning, then 1 treble crochet in next 3 stitches, and we have to skip another 3 treble crochets. Then we need to continue. Chain 2, 2 treble crochets in chain space, 1 in next 3, V stitch, 1 in next 3, and 2 in chain space. Chain of 2, skip 2, 1 in next 4, and 2 in a chain space. If you are not quite sure, just wait a few seconds and I will go back to show you how it looks like. Okay, so this is how our pattern looks like. So we've got shell, chain 2, 6 treble crochets, chain 2, then you've got 5 treble crochets or yes, 5 treble crochets and V-stitch, then another 5 treble crochets, chain 2, 3 treble crochets, chain 2, and again 5 treble crochets, V-stitch, 5 treble crochets, chain 2, 6 treble crochets, and chain 3, and the shell. Then 21 double crochets. So this is the pattern. If you would like to, you can compare, you can pause this video and compare with your work. And now we are going to start round number 12. We have to start by making slip stitch into next 2 treble crochets, and then in chain space. Now chain of 4 as the first treble crochet, then one more treble crochet in the same chain space. And one treble crochet in next 4 treble crochets. 1, 2, 3, and 4. The next 2 we have to skip, and in the center of our V-stitch we have to make 3 treble crochets. 1, 2, and 3. Chain of 2. Then we have to skip next 2 stitches. 1 double crochet in next 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Then 2 treble crochets in chain space. 1 and 2. Chain of 2. Then we have to skip next 2 stitches. 1 double crochet in next 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Then 2 treble crochets in chain space. 1 and 2. Chain of 3 and shell in our shell. 3 treble crochets, 1, 2, and 3, chain 3, and another 3 treble crochets. 1, 2, and 3. Now we have to make chain of 3. Then we are going to skip first double crochet, so shell we have to skip, and in next 4 1 treble crochet. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Chain of 3. Then we have to skip next treble crochet, and in next 4 1 treble crochet. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Chain of 3, then skip first treble crochet, 1 treble crochet in next 4, 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we should have 4 groups of for treble crochet. So chain of three, then we have to skip next treble crochet and one treble crochet in next four again. So this is the fourth group, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now chain of three, and we are exactly at the end of our first chain space, so we have to skip the last treble crochet and the first one from the next next chain space. So at the beginning we had to skip one, so only between two chain two spaces we have to skip two, the last one and the first one, and then one treble crochet in next four treble crochets. 2, 3 and 4, then chain one, and we have to continue. So between we have to skip two treble crochets, and now we need to skip only one, and we are working one treble crochet in next four. So we have to continue with this pattern, and basically what we have to do after the last treble crochet, chain three and shell, chain three and two treble crochets in a chain space, then in one in next four, chain two, skip the last two treble crochets, two treble crochets in chain space, then in next four, two we have to skip, three treble crochets in chain one space, two we have to skip, one treble crochet in next four, then two in chain space. So in a minute I will go back anyway.